Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your updated Halloween forecast. And obviously, it's going to be a soaker for the rest of the afternoon, and it looks like even into the evening. A lot of rain to get through as a storm system moves on in from the west, pumping moisture in the form of rain showers and potentially even a couple of rumbles of thunder as we make our way through this evening. Now, late day and evening, we'll also be watching for a damaging wind threat, as there's a lot of wind energy with this storm system. You go up just 2,000-3,000 feet above the surface, and winds are howling at above 60 miles per hour. And when you just get plain old rain showers, wouldn't even take thunderstorms, you can bring some of those wind gusts down, and that could cause some damage. Even outside of the showers and the potential for thunderstorms, it's going to be quite breezy out there for the rest of the afternoon as well. Could see some gust over 40 miles per hour. Looking ahead for the rest of the day, quite a bit of rainfall on the map through the at least early evening hours. Then as we transition a little later on into tonight, we'll keep rain chances, and they'll be generally lighter in nature and then come to an end after midnight tonight, and it does look dry to round out the work week for your Friday. But for the rest of today, temperatures holding pretty steady in the middle 60s through the afternoon and evening as rainy, windy conditions will continue through tonight. We'll start drying out, even see some sun tomorrow morning with a temperature near 52 to start your Friday. But unfortunately, that drier weather doesn't get here in time for this evening's trick-or-treating. Well, windy and wet is what it looks like with temperatures in the middle 60s. We'll stay in those middle 60s tomorrow, but a drier high temperature for your Friday. Saturday, we bring back in some rain chances as some cooler weather settles into the Ohio Valley for the weekend with highs in the mid-50s, but a lot more sunshine on Sunday. Also, don't forget to set your clocks back 1 hour before you go to bed Saturday night. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday all look dry with temperatures increasing. We'll be near 70 by Wednesday, but add back in chances of showers and storms late Wednesday night into Thursday of next week. That is the latest on your forecast. Remember, before any of your plans tonight, you can always get your latest news and weather updates right here on WLKY.com. You can also track the rain showers with our live and interactive radars.